Facebook is taking a major step into the smartphone domain, but don't expect to be holding a Facebook-branded phone in your hand anytime soon. For the moment, software is the name of the game for the social network. Facebook Home will soon be available on Android devices.
After years of speculation, the announcement put rumors to rest.
Today, we're finally going to talk about that Facebook phone.
A phone that Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg had repeatedly denied the company was building. Instead, he confirmed today Facebook will partner with HTC Corporation to build them. The device will integrate a new Facebook app into its Android operating system, named Facebook Home.
The home screen is really the soul of your phone. You look at it about 100 times a day. It sets the tone for your whole experience, and we think that it should be deeply personal. It's a family of apps, and you can install it, and it becomes the home of your phone. So we're calling this Home.
On April 12th, the Facebook Home app will be available for download and installation for certain models of Android phones. The new Facebook phone, called the HTC First, will also be available then for about $100 each, sold exclusively at AT&T. The new app and phone are designed to give Facebook a stronger foothold in the all-important and growing mobile market and to make using Facebook easier and more frequent for the billion-plus users. That, in turn, gives Facebook more opportunities to collect data on its members.
There's so many ways that Facebook wants to capture its users' data, habits, and experiences so they can monetize that with advertising.
Touted by Facebook as a great, simple social device, not everyone is happy about the Facebook phone.
Yes, I can see why Facebook wants to be in this market, but why as a consumer do I need this experience? You know, already when I'm at dinner, people are playing with Facebook on their phones. Do I want that to be even easier for them to ignore me?
A new phone and another step in the evolution of social media and computing devices.